none of that.
Touch my shit again.
In the city of Chicago, it is a tradition and general rule, after it snows and you clear out a spot for your car, you place objects in the empty spot to reserve the space. Allegedly, the neighbor moved the officer's traffic cones and parked in the cleared spot.
Park your goofy ass around the fucking corner. You don't own this shit, you fitness.
So what?
Move that motherfucking cone, you and your girl gonna knock the fuck out.
I'ma let
Watch my fist go to your fucking head.
Let that cop shit go to your head. Nobody gives a fuck about your head.